Install the X-axis assembly. Install the spindle motor mount. Install the spindle motor. Install the air cooling hose kit. Mount the offline controller to the Y-axis platform profile. Connect the offline controller to the control board. Plug the 14, 6 and 4 pin cables into the control board. Open the connector, connect the spindle red positive cable to the red positive cable, and the black to black. Connect the power supply box and control board. Done!